Damian Lillard has been on an absolute tear since the All-Star break, and his streak of impressive performances continued tonight. The sharpshooter dropped the season-high 49 points, on 14-21 from the field and 9-12 from three, including 16 in the final 8-26, to help his team grab the 115-104 victory over Miami. His 9 threes also tied a career high. Portland has now won 8 of their 10 in March. They are one game behind Denver for that 8 spot.